With Oracle integration, you can use the Oracle Advanced Queuing or AQ adapter with the object queue type. If you want to copy the object data type to a specified file location, you can design an integration and generate a data object using SQL script. The AQ adapter, configured as a trigger connection, pulls the queue and decodes the message it receives. Then the file adapter, configured as an invoke connection, writes the message to a file. Let's design the integration flow. First, configure the AQ adapter as a trigger to consume the data. Select the object queue type and the database schema. Provide a name for the queue. If you want to publish all the data to the file location, select whole object. If not, select field within object to publish only the specified field type. In this example, let's select whole object. Finally, verify the information. Configure the file adapter as an invoke connection to write the data to a file. Name the endpoint and select XML schema or XSD as the file structure. Next, specify the output directory and the file name. Your data will be written to this location. Upload the same XSD schema here that you used earlier. Verify the information and click Done. Now, map the elements from the AQ adapter to the file adapter, and save and activate your integration. To test the integration, trigger a message using SQL script. The message is decoded by the AQ adapter and then written to the specified location by the file adapter. Go to the tracking page to check the progress. Your instance successfully processed the request. And that's how the AQ adapter can use the object queue type. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com.